What's up? We're at Ross and just walked in. Want to check out the shoes. Also, we'll go to kids section, see what they got out there. First, what do I have on feet today?
Air Max 95 have a Nike Day. And yes, they are from Ross.
Big sizes. Then we will go down and see what they have. I did notice the Hardens just because I haven't seen these out there before. Of course, super huge. A size 17, $30. Dope colorway though, but just way too big. Also, the Vomeros in a size 17, $28. In purple and white. I'm guessing they didn't restock anything. Curry's, Under Armour. They got some of the Continental 80s. South Beach colorway, size 12. The same Air Force One High, still here, size 12, $65. Same Fila, Under Armour, RBX that we know. What are these Hardens? Probably a kid's, look kind of small. Nope, size 8 for men's, Harden Step Back, and they are $35. Down here, they have Zoom Windflow, triple black, $53, and a size 11. Run to a Magical Place, and $60 on the React. Vans, low top, size 10.5, pretty cool. Gray, extra laces, and $33. Small sizes, RBX. And lower end cleats. Kind of zoom out, you guys can see the full rack, but nothing much going on. Nautica, Reebok, clothing, anything here? Nike, Columbia, Puma, tags, nothing. Oh, it's an Adidas On the Run jacket, $75 retail. Adidas, a lot of Adidas and Puma tees. Columbia jacket, $25, size small. The Blue Jays jersey, $10. Majestic, $10. Not bad for the collection. Just rock one of these baseball jerseys. A Jordan Polo in green, size small, $20. Seen this Adidas coat, different places, $30. And $80 retail. Pretty cool loose fit jacket too, black and gray, $30. A size 2X, $75 retail. Let's see, for the kids and 720s, Volt green and black, $38. 720s, they're just so, you know what? These were at the outlets and they were super cheap. Man, what happened? Destroyed. I don't even see the other side of the shoe. I don't even want to touch this side of the shoe. Rack 270, $38 as well. Low top Vans, $25. Hidden in there. Slip-on Vans, $25. Checkered. Adidas top 10. And we're going to like the smaller sizes. You know what? I don't think they restocked anything on here. Let's see. Oh, LeBron's sticking out. And they're super small though. And it is a 2Y. Start off with clothing. Houston Dynamo jersey, $90 retail. Ross price, $20, size small. Adidas jacket, $30. Retail is $85. And white and gray. Philadelphia Union, $50 and $10, the Ross price. Got a Nike, like a coaching jacket, size large. And retail, $65. $13 Ross price. Next to that, a Cleveland Cavs jersey, $13. Fanatics brand. Crowder. Clothing, not much. What about shoes? Man, when you see them like this, scattered, things all over the place, usually means they did not restock. Because if they did, they would kind of make it a little bit more organized. And here, everything is wild. Kyrie's facing the other way. Means they probably looked them up. They are huge though, size 15. Huarache cleats, and pretty cool looking too. Size 12. I think a lot of Rosses have these in stock, various sizes. Zoom Windflow, $53, size 11.5. Next to that, the Puma cleats, $25. Adidas Grand Court, black and white, $40. Crazy how filled this Ross is, and filled with just lower end. Fila's, Champion, RBX. Let's see, more of the football cleats, Huarache cleats, New Balance. Couple, well, just one pair in there. Nautica. Let's see, Under Armour Golf in black, $35, size 9.5. Down here, they just piled on all the lower end stuff, all the Nautica and Champion. A Nike Golf out here, $33 for the React. And last little aisle here, checkered Vans. I've seen that one around. And also like a pistachio color Van, size 8.5, and $30. What about kids section and slip-on Vans, checkered Vans down here? Looks like some of the Donovan Mitchell in purple, and $30 below that, the Hardens, pretty cool colorway, black, teal, and orange, $35. a size 3. Adidas Superstar, kind of like a glow-in-the-dark toe box, multicolor, even the midsole, $30, and a size 6.5. Vans, pretty cool all-weather, right there, $30, 5.5. Up here, they added a bunch of Reebok and Nautica, so nothing to see there. Anything down here, the Hardens and Champion Slides, Puma, Fila, the usual. Size 13 and up. Man, shoes are a mess. Phantom Vision, lower end, unfortunately, $30. Next to that, these baseball, a lot of these baseballs starting to show up. This one in a brown and gold color. Up top, we've got the Jordan. Jordan Reacts, Volt Green, and $53, size 14. Air Max 98, $50, Raptors colorway, a size 9, and pretty cool. Men's, I think we've seen the women's one, TJ Maxx and other places. Up here, the Pro Model, Black Patent, $40, and a size 12. A lot of these Huaraches are pretty cool. This one, blue and white, the price, $20, and a size 12. Cole Haan's, $40, a size 11.5. Original Grand with the extra laces. Kind of look these up. Down here, pretty cool Vans, a size 8, $30. Oh, Phantom Vision, size 11. This is a big time find. A lot of the Phantom Vision selling good. It's from the other video with the high end cleats. Down here, Air Max 95, $50, size 10.5. So white and silver. A little dirty on the side. I wonder if these are B grade. Let's see. 10.5. No, they are 10, not a 10.5, but they are not B grade, just a little dirty. Different pair of the Cole Haans and $40. Phantom Vision lower end ghost laces, $30. These Under Armour Golf, size 10, $35. Look at this Air Max 98, super yellowed though, unfortunately, $50. And NYC, that's pretty cool, size 8. Wish there wasn't so much yellowing, just tends to happen. 98s, 97s is what it is. Look at these Cole Haans, 0 grand. Orange and gray, pretty cool too. Another store, we got Adidas polos or soccer, $10, extra small. And we'll keep going down. What is this? Adidas 3-stripe t-shirt, $40 retail, down to 13 bucks. A lot of NBA branded stuff and the LeBron stuff I've seen a ton. Like this cutoff sleeve one, $12. Let's see, Nike jerseys, Blue Jays, $10. Red Sox, what is this one? Red Sox, size small, $15. This one is Nike, Betts, number 50. So that one, dope. Going, oh, a hockey jersey. New Jersey Devils, size 44. $18. I think some of the baseball would be kind of hidden in here. Obviously the hockey ones are easy to see. Adidas jacket, $25. NBA brand hoodie, there we go. YouTube TV, LA Football Club, and $18. Another hockey jersey, Winnipeg, size 52, and $18. Clothing good. What about shoes? Cole Haans, size 13, and $45. Next to that, some of the Flyknit React, laceless, size 14, and $56. More Flyknit React in red. Probably the same price. Oh, $45, size 14, a little bit cheaper. Adidas in black, $35. Got more of them over here. What do they got? Run 60s, $40. And RBX Levi's, the usual. Man, nothing on shoes. Looks like clothing, jerseys and stuff was where it was at. Copas, 20.3 in blue. For the kids, they have the Presto React, like a New York Knicks looking colorway, $35. More of the Presto React and some Vans, extra laces, New Balance, but we're super small, size 5. And last four, toddlers, baby foams, the foamies, $27. Here is everything I picked up. We got 12 pairs total. Let's start off with the Air Max 98. These are the NYC, $50, a little yellowed, but the Raptors, both size 9, same price in there, $50. Pretty good condition on both. They are selling great on GOAT right now. So three of the 98s, Now the Golf, not the newest, but only $35, comes with everything. I do think this can easily double up. It is golf season, so I'll gladly get that listed. Next to that, Foamposites, NYX Foamposites, size 5 for kids. These, I believe, were $34. I don't know what happened to the price. 5 pairs of the Cole Haan, lots of the Zero Grands, and I do think a lot of them are underrated. This gray and orange one, last one did sell for $145, and they are a size 9.5, and they were $40. Air Max 95 and triple white, looks like a little bit of silver in there, $50, size 10.5. And we also have Phantom Vision, size 11, $30 high-end cleats, and these will definitely sell, 12 pairs total. Some of the jerseys out there, Winnipeg jersey, size 52 and $18. Same price for the Devils jersey, $18, size 44. We got the Red Sox, Nike, Betts, size small, $15. And last, YouTube TV, Los Angeles Football Club, $18, size large. This one sells for about, I think, $55 to $60. In the comments, let me know what you've been finding out there at Ross, and don't forget to tag me on all your finds at Hustler Hacks on Instagram. We'll go through them for the live show every single Wednesday. Thanks for watching this video. I'll see you in the next one. Go out and get it.